Welcome or welcome back to my channel. For those of you that are new, my name is Kritisha Marie, and today we are going to be unboxing my monthly BoxyCharm. This is for the month of May. It just got here on Saturday, so that they sent it out on May 6th, and not quite sure why it took that long to get here, but we got it. Here we are. It's the end of the month, right on time, so stay tuned. So if you're not familiar with BoxyCharm, it is a monthly or quarterly subscription box. I'll leave the link and information down below in the description bar, so be sure to check that out. I have the base box, which is roughly $25 every month. It comes with 5 or 6 full-size products. Comes with a card inside to tell you everything that you get. So I'm gonna go ahead and open this. As you can see, there's the card, and there's some items in there. The card does typically have a number on the bottom, so I have the variation of C as in cat, 2105017.B as in boy, A as in apple. For the month of May, it is titled Flowerish. So you can see that, definitely spring themed. Those are actually really pretty flowers. It's a cute card. The first item that we have is gonna be the Tarte Shape Tape Glow Wand. An instant eye lift in a tube. Sheer liquid brighteners let your skin come through to deliver a natural lip from within youthful glow. Diamond Complex delivers a soft focus finish. Includes removable sponge for on-the-go blending. $27. So here is what this looks like up close. I am not really a big fan of Tarte Shape Tape, so I don't really know how I'm gonna feel about this. It's just like the shape tape itself was a little bit too thick for my liking. It ended up being too thick. There's the wand. It's a flat head wand. I don't know how I feel about this. I mean, I don't want to swatch it. This one might be in the maybe bin. Like, it would be good as an under eye highlighter. And I do prefer more of like a natural, I don't want to say glowy highlighter because I've got oily skin, as you can tell. But yeah, this one's going to go in the maybe pile in regards to using. The next item that we have is the Cab Cosmetics Day and Night Eyeshadow Palette. This palette has a new formula and new sustainable packaging with 18 highly pigmented shades to create looks for both day and night all in one product. Use the softer, lighter shades to create your favorite daytime looks and play around with the bolder, darker shades for a more intense nighttime look. Manufacturer's price, $52. And it says that it's a new launch on here. So this is what the packaging looks like the outside box. It is cute. I like that it's got like this kind of shiny writing down here. We're gonna go ahead and open it. It's black, no shining writing on that side, but there is some on the back. Ooh. All right, comes with a mirror on there. And then this is what the shades look like. Those are like right up my alley. Like, I am really excited to use this. Those are absolutely beautiful. I'm glad that I got this in the box because I would not spend $52 on it. It looks very similar to the Maybelline one. Let me grab that. All right, so here's the Maybelline, the Nudes of New York. And then there is that one. So there are quite a few shades that are really, really similar. It doesn't have like the burnt orange in there like this one does, but it is pretty similar. So yeah, $52, I probably would not, you know, get that because there is definitely this option, but I'm excited to try it out since I do have it and see how well it blends, how long it stays, those kind of things. I do like this. This terracotta and this dawn shade, that's like the same shade. Like, that's literally the same shade. So That's not okay. But we'll see what happens. Next, we have the Lavish Eye Essentials Collection. The Essential Eye Collection contains 5 handcrafted vegan-friendly brushes to create the most subtle or dramatic looks. This is $30. So here are the 5 brushes. You take those out of the packaging. Your girl needs some brushes because, you know, I don't want to wash them right now. So that's what those look like right there. They feel really soft. They feel very similar to my 5 Below ones. Very soft. But to pay, what, $30 for these? I would not have done that. Just keeping it real. Next, we've got a brand that I'm not really familiar with called Trestique. I think that's how you pronounce it. It's their Reliable Brow Pencil and Gel. The super sleek 2-in-1 brow pencil is 100% refillable. That's pretty awesome. Keep your forever case and refill your brow pencil and gel to your heart's content. From the materials to the packaging, everything was developed through a lens of sustainability, better for you and the planet. The brow pencil includes a triangular shaped tip to define brows, while the flexible tinted gel on the other side grooms and sets. It's everything you need for natural looking, perfectly sculpted brows. $26. This also says that it's a new launch. This is vegan, cruelty-free, synthetic, fragrance-free, paraben-free, and D5-3. Don't know what D5 is, but glad it's not in here. So, this is going to be in the shade Mocha. So, here's the tip. I'm not quite sure if you can see that, but it is triangular. And then there is, it says, a brow gel at the bottom. Oh, that's a pretty big brush. Like, for my itty-bitty brows, yeah, that's kind of big. It does have, like, a chemical scent to it, though. Oh, I don't know how I feel about that. I don't like things that smell on my face. Like, it just, I'm not for it. Lost the lid to this somewhere on this bed. We'll find it later. The final thing that we have in the box is by a brand I don't know about, Sophia and Mabel. It's their Hydrating Hybrid. This Hydrating Hybrid is a lipstick and lip balm in one. It's packed with vitamin E to keep those lips silky smooth, but with the full coverage of a satin finish lipstick. Bring this baby with you anywhere you go and apply when you're in need of a little extra moisture with a subtle pop of color. This is going to be $15. So yeah, I'm not familiar with this brand, Sophia and Mabel. Are you familiar with it? Have you heard of it before? The packaging is super cute. Like, it's a clear pink. Pops right off. Oh, that's a good shade for me. That's going to be a really nice shade. Ooh, yes. I am excited about this. I am excited about that. That is in the shade Topless. That's definitely like a nude for me. I like that. That is good. Ooh. So that is this month's BoxyCharm. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Let me know your thoughts down below if you've tried any of these. I will leave everything in the description bar as usual. And I will see you next time. Bye-bye.